Rocket League, the surprise smash hit from Psyonix, is a game where players take on the role of a rocket-powered car and play soccer with a bomb. The phrase easy to learn and hard to master applies especially well to Rocket League. The controls are easy enough that anybody can play. Your car has the ability to drive, jump, and double jump, and use rocket boosters to speed up and even fly. With a little practice, players can learn how to fly through the air with the greatest of ease, slapping the ball down or launching it into the opponent's net with some aerial acrobatics. Power slides, bicycle kicks, and wall crawls are other helpful moves to develop. Online matchmaking is well designed and usually matches players up with others in their skill range. The 5-minute games make it easy for gamers to jump on and play a couple matches anytime. While matchmaking can easily set up players with teammates, it's particularly fun to grab a few friends and form your own team, each player taking on a particular role: keeper, attacker, middle, etc. Psyonix has taken a living, hands-on game development approach with Rocket League. Now that the game is available on PS4, Xbox One, and Steam, Rocket League is poised to become one of the first games to ever support cross-platform play. The developers continue to pump out new content for Rocket League instead of making a Rocket League 2. The additions of a hockey mode and a basketball mode have widened the entertainment value and the player pool. Good on both accounts. Mutator mashups allow players to mess around with settings like gravity, ball size, ball speed, etc. These games add a whole new dimension of play. While goofing around with your friends in some mutator matches can be fun, there's also been a high value on competitive play since Rocket League's release. So much so that it has naturally garnered esports status and, at the time of this writing, is currently holding its first world championship tournament with a $75,000 prize pool. Rocket League does offer the single-player season mode. When you first start learning to play, season mode allows you a lot of room to learn in a game-type environment. However, once players reach a certain skill level in their play, even the highest skill level in season mode rolls over belly up. Highly skilled players will win all their season matches by considerable high scores. And let's not forget about customizations. In Rocket League, you can customize your car model, paint, decal, textures, wheels, topper, boost, and of course your antenna. The zillions of combinations allow players to completely customize and have a completely individualized car. And the graphics are good enough that you can see the flecks of silver in the paint job. With incredible customization options, the ability to play in both casual and competitive modes, the fantastic game mechanics, and a developer that continues to support and build on an already great game, Rocket League is a must-play by all gamers.